वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. आई एम संवेदना आचार्य, क्लास टीचर ऑफ क्लास टू. हाउ आर यू टुडे? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू विल बी फिट एंड फाइन एट होम. टुडे इज ट्यूसडे एंड टुडे आई एम टेकिंग योर इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट क्लास इन विच वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इंग्लिश ग्रामर. ओके, एंड टुडे आई हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर नंबर 4, काइंड ऑफ सेंटेंसेस. इन आवर जूम क्लास आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन्ड इट. So in this video, I am going to give you a short brief of this chapter. Okay? So kind of sentences. In our previous classes, we have studied sentence and part of sentence. Okay? So what is sentence? A group of words which have a perfect meaning is called sentence. And there are two part of sentence. First is subject and second is predicate. Okay? So now, kind of sentence, there are three kind of sentence. First is statement sentence, second is question sentence, and third is command sentence. Okay, so statement sentence. Statement sentence say or state something in the sentence, and it is called statement sentence. Like, I have lost my pen, my father is a doctor, Sita is dancing, and the statement sentences end with a full stop at the end. Second is question sentence. In question sentence, we ask some question or we ask some doubts. So these type of sentences are called question sentence, and these type of sentences end with a question mark. Like, what is your name? How old are you? Where do you live? Okay, these are some example of question sentence. Last is command sentence. In command sentence, in command sentence, person orders something, or person requires something, or advises something. So these type of sentences are called command sentence. Like, stop talking, walk carefully, give me your pen please. These type of sentences are called command sentence. I hope you have understand kind of sentence. If you have any query or doubt, you can call me or message me. I definitely clear your doubts. And please do the exercise which is given in the book and complete it in your book itself. Thank you so much.